down there. Yeah, this is Scoop the Pelican from the World Bird Sanctuary. Check it out. He pretty much tried to escape our hallway, and we talked about it earlier, John. He's one ornery bird, John, and I would not stand there if I were you.
You think
Walt
I should
Crawford
move
from
here.
The World Bird Sanctuary.
I'm
going to
move back here.
Talking about how pelicans not only migrate through the St. Louis area, but sometimes they stick around for a while too, right, Walt?
Why, we're seeing a tremendous number of white pelicans coming through now on migration, and a lot of people think that's really unusual, but it's not. For many years, we haven't paid much attention to them. But they suffered the same problems that the peregrine falcon did with the eggshell thinning because of DDT. So their populations are coming back like the peregrine is. And this particular guy, in fact, you helped me rescue him.
Tell that story, because that's great. Randy,
yeah,
somebody
called she was very actively involved. Go ahead and tell us.
Yeah, somebody
don't
called.
Don't bite.
He was, you okay, Walt?
You're right,
you okay, Walt?
Yeah, he's going to step back. Yeah, he got him right there in the unmentionables. Darn you, Mr. Pelican.
Scoop. Anyway,
don't mean to laugh.
Walt was instrumental in rescuing Scoop from the river up near Alton. He was injured, and the World Bird Sanctuary.
You better look out, Tony. He's coming right up behind your behind there.
Okay, heads up, John.
No, you're not getting a second.
Why is he so angry? Why is he such an angry, angry Scoop?
I think because I made a comment about that thing on his bill.
Be careful, man.
Don't, not a second time. No.
Hey.
Ow!
Oh, my God. Wall, are you all right there?
I'll be fine.
Wall will be okay in a couple of years.
The World Bird Sanctuary has many, many educational
programs. He's a Vietnam veteran. He doesn't want to go through this kind of battle.
That one hurt.
He survived Nam, man, and Scoop's getting the best of him. What is going on here? Anyway,
he's not supposed to do that.
Anyway, I know that you're using Scoop now after he's been rescued. You're using him for educational
shows.
What
are you getting behind me for?
Get out of the way.
No, twice is enough.
I'm all right.
Walt.
Yes.
You got to wear some protective gear, man. Tony, are you okay behind the camera? Okay. John, you're pretty brave.
I'm okay. He's eating that fish now. Maybe he just
you wanted to give him a piece of
breakfast.
Fish.
Anyway, he's a beautiful bird. He's got like Albert Einstein hair, but he's not that bright because he keeps going after Walt, which is not a smart thing.
He knows how to win a fight.
Yeah,
The problem with the pelicans is people just don't understand them.
Yeah.
And this one, actually, Randy helped us find him and locate him and save him many years ago.
Hooray.
He's got a girlfriend now.
Hooray!
Named Mudflap. She came from Ohio.
Classy,
I didn't name her.
Classy
she beautiful?
Chick.
Yes,
she's Mudflap.
She's good looking. Her name just doesn't.
No babies yet, huh?
No, but they do get along great. And
you okay?
Oh, I'm fine.
Paramedics
I didn't
are
plan
on
having any more children anyway. So
I'm ready this time.
Sorry, Walt. So sorry. We appreciate you coming in. You warned us. You said Scoop had a bit of a little temper going on. So there you go. The World Bird Sanctuary is a wonderful place to take the family. Eagles, pelicans,
and you get to see Scoop.
And you get to see Scoop. Promise you'll be at a safe distance when you go visit them. Everything about the World Bird Sanctuary can be found on our website at fox2now.com. Have we redeemed ourselves at all, Glenn?
I don't know what's going on.